We're ready to go, folks. Time to get this one started.
And then you have someone like Nia Jax, a superstar who comes from a dominant, prolific wrestling dynasty, but has carved out a legacy all her own with her brand of dominance.
Her own merciless brand of dominance.
Mercy has no place in sports entertainment, Saxton. Grow up.
Boom! What a forearm! Ah, right to the throat.
She's looking a bit out of it here.
Oh, what a kick!
Vicious.
Scoop slam! Oh, right across the top rope.
That'll grind the features right off your face.
And she's back in the ring now.
Oh, yeah. Scoop slam!
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
Peyton Royce got her there.
Hairpin mat slam.
Nia Jax able to avoid damage there.
Close quarters. Oh, what a knee.
Beth Phoenix in some trouble here.
Solid contact from Beth Phoenix.
Uh-oh, no, don't do this, don't do this.
Guys, when Beth Phoenix defeated Candice Michelle for her first women's championship in 2007, I think it was clear to all of us that she was going to be one of the greatest champions WWE has ever seen.
And no luck against Nia Jax there. No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Oh, it's raking the back. Inverted DDT.
Lights out.
Of course, Beth Phoenix's championship legacy is impressive, Michael. You already mentioned her first women's championship, a crowning achievement for the Glamazon.
Keep in mind, Saxton, Beth went on to capture that same women's title a handful of other times, padding the resume to an already impressive career.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Someone's gonna be walking funny after that.
Strong kick.
My goodness.
A quick reversal by Beth Phoenix. Powerbomb planted.
Oh, and she makes an escape. Probably looking to catch her breath, I would guess.
I don't know if you guys have noticed, but when Peyton Royce walks out wearing that iconic t-shirt, you can hear an audible groan from the crowd.
I haven't noticed, but I'm sure they're just jealous, Cole. The fact of the matter is, when you look and perform like Peyton Royce does, you should absolutely have a high opinion of yourself.
Some good contact by Beth Phoenix.
Ooh, what impact.
Inside the ring now.
Up and down, leg lariat.
Nia Jax is really starting to fade now.
Beth Phoenix has got it.
There's a fisherman suplex.
Peyton Royce looking to close this thing out with the Venus Flytrap. Make it the trifecta
for another one.
And just like that, it's all over.
Peyton Royce may just put this one back.
Oh, no, that was miraculous.
Wow, what unbelievable action.
Technical prowess from Nia Jax.
Right in the face.
And the torture rack.
The torture rack.
They're going to be broken in half.
How in the world can you get Nia
tag match.